There was an old man, and he lived in the west, and his trade it was cutting on broom, green broom. He had but one son, and his name it was John, and he lay abed till 'twas noon, bright noon, and he lay abed till 'twas noon. The old man arose, and upstairs he went, and he swore he'd set fire to the room. Knives, and go to the woods to cut broom, green broom, and go to the woods to cut broom. So Jack he arose, and he put on his clothes, and he swore, and he cursed in the room, to think with his breeding he'd spend all his days in the woods all a cutting of broom, green broom, in the woods all. Cutting of broom. Jack went down a road that he knew very well, so he came to a castle of gloom, grey gloom. He hollered and bawled and so loud did he call, "Pretty maids, do you want any broom, green broom? Pretty maids, do you want any broom?" A lady sat up in a chamber so high, she heard that young man crying, "Broom, green broom." She called to her maid servant, "Go let him in. Bring in that young man with his broom, green broom. Bring in that young man with his broom." Jack went to the kitchen and thence up the stairs, till he came to that fair lady's room, gay room. She said, "Oh, young man, will you leave off your tray and marry a lady in bloom, and marry..."